Welcome to the PCS Current News Program. The topic of discussion is AI-based forest alert system. Madhya Pradesh has become the first state in India to implement an AI-based real-time forest alert system for active forest management. It is aimed at detecting land encroachment, land use change, and forest degradation. This initiative uses satellite images, mobile feedback, and machine learning to continuously monitor forest areas and immediately alert the forest staff about any suspicious activity, enabling swift action. Let us talk about key points of the AI-based forest alert system. The system uses Google Earth Engine to analyze multi-temporal satellite data and identify land use changes such as deforestation, illegal land use, and encroachment. It operates through a custom AI model that continuously refines its accuracy over time based on field feedback from forest staff. Initially, the system has been launched as a pilot project in 5 sensitive forest divisions: Shivpuri, Guna, Vidisha, Burhanpur, and Khandwa, all of which have witnessed high incidence of encroachment and tree felling. The pilot project's success will determine whether the system can be expanded statewide. Let us discuss real-time alerts and action. Real-time alerts are sent to field staff through a mobile app, allowing them to confirm and take immediate action by visiting the site. Each alert includes key features like polygon alerts, field verification, GPS-tagged photos, voice notes, and other detailed data to assist the staff in verifying the threat and responding quickly. It's time to test your knowledge. And the question is, which state has launched the AI-based real-time forest alert system? A. Madhya Pradesh, B. Maharashtra, C. Uttar Pradesh, D. Bihar.
For more informative content, like, share and subscribe, and do not forget to press the bell icon to get the notifications.